Cześć, witam was bardzo serdecznie, jestem Maniak, witam was w kolejnym odcinku z gry GTA 5. Jesteśmy w domu Franklina. Co? Przełączymy się chyba do kogoś innego. Możliwe, że na... Spróbujmy na Trevora, zobaczymy co tam u Trevora słychać. Jakie misje ma do
I
zrobienia.
hope it was a soft landing.
Okej. On ma misję gdzieś chyba w Sandy Shores. Kletus. Kletus, ten gościu. Tutaj jest też znajomi dziwacy. To Martin Madrazo. Słuchajcie, zrobimy najpierw misję u Kletusa. Zobaczymy, co on tam chce. Zapewne polować. No dobra. Helikopterem będzie najszybciej. Sorki. Michael De Santa mnie polecił, ciekawe. Do niedawna Michael chciał chyba wyeliminować Trevora. Z tego co gadał z tym Davim swoim. No ale zobaczymy jak się sprawa rozwinie. Bo... Wiadomo no. On się go boi, tego Trevora. Wiadomo, Trevor to psychol, ale wydaje mi się, że... Taki dosyć, może nie też oczytany, ale na swój sposób ogarnięty. Wiadomo, szuka zarobku, nie? Też jakby się nie boi ryzyka za bardzo. Chociażby dlatego, że jak pamiętacie w poprzednich odcinkach wziął, najął Franklina i Michaela do tego, aby zrabować statek Mayweather. A okazało się, że to jest super tajna broń, gdzie nawet Lester mówił, że jak się tego nie pozbędziemy, jak tego nie zwrócimy na miejsce, to będzie źle, że będziemy poszukiwani. Dobra, zbliżamy lot. Okej, okay. Może tam se przelećmy. Okej. Dobra. No i super. Jest Kletus. Czeka na... Aha, bo my na polowanie się umawialiśmy. Dobra, przypomniało mi się już. Trevor się umawiał z nim na polowanie.
There you are, Trevor. Oh, if it ain't my favorite marksman, huh? How are you, Cletus? Fine and dandy, sir. You ready to hunt some elk? Beat satellite dishes. Lead the way. Here you go. Now, put this in your mouth. A bad day hunting still beats a good day working, my pa always used to say.
Więc jakoś chyba... Ciekawe co to jest. To jest snajperka?
What is this thing in my mouth? And why do I have the feeling I'm not the first person to use it? I'll explain that in a while. Let's start with the basics for now. Elk senses are razor sharp. If they see you or hear you, you'll spook them. And they'll bolt. You gotta move slowly and quietly and keep that aside. But an elk's nose is as big as defense. When you're tracking elk, you always need to watch the wind direction. If you don't stay downwind of them, they'll pick up your scent and be gone before you can say boo. Especially with that distinctive, musk of yours. I'm calling pot and kettle on that, my friend.
All right, this is a prime area right here. You feeling ready, Trevor?
Raring to go.
Okay, let's see if we can bag ourselves some elk. I saw a young bull using a down tree to scratch his antlers on not 10 minutes ago. Follow me. I'll keep us downwind so we don't spook him.
Yes.
Go on, put him down. Deck shot. Can't get too much cleaner than that. Over here, shake a leg.
Idę. Co tam?
All right, stick with me. I'll lead us further in. Keep quiet and stay close.
Dobra.
I ain't seen much else or nothing else out here. But we're gonna have to see if we can coax one into the open. That's where that thing you've been chewing on comes in.
Ah, yes. Please enlighten me. It tastes like old person.
That's a diaphragm.
Mm-hmm.
An elk whistle to you and me. All right, give it a good blow. See if we can get any nearby elk to holler back.
Okay.
Sounds like someone strangling a clarinet player, and I talk from experience.
Shh, listen. Okay, you hear that? He's over there. You're downwind, so he's yours to lose, Trevor. Go get him.
Chill. Yes.
I'd park yourself there if I was you. You got him. Pull the trigger. Heart shot, like a true professional. Okay, follow me. We'll move a little further in. Stay quiet. I think we might have a mating pair up ahead. Let's check it out. Now, remember, if it's a pair, we're only here for the male. No does. That's my rule. So if you see one with no antlers, leave it be. Blow your whistle again. See if you can get a beat on him.
No dawaj.
Okay, this is good. Same as before. Nice and steady.
Okay.
I wouldn't get much closer than that.
Oh.
Give him another call.
So, Tom.
No females, Trevor, don't do it.
Nie, spokojnie. Dobra, tam są. Muszę do nich podejść. W miarę możliwości.
Lay him in the shade. You got this now, Trevor. You're on your own for the next one. Tell you what, I got an idea how we can go in on this together. Text me a pic of your next kill, and we'll talk business. I gotta go. Good luck. I'll holler at you in a while.
Ciekawe. Albo tam na dole jest. No tu go nie widzę nigdzie. No dobra, spróbujmy podejść. W ogóle jaki warunek? Mamy ustrzelić jelenia, jeżeli chcemy z nim robić interesy. Dobra. Trochę to chore, ale dam radę. No i dobra.
Got the photo, another nice kill. So this is what I'm thinking. All this demand for wild raised meat with them city folks right now? If we divide and conquer, I reckon we could make ourselves a tidy little sideline. Text me a photo of your quarry. I'll let you know what it's worth and come by to pick it up as soon as I can. I like my meat with some age on it anyways. What do you say?
Yeah, I say we'll see. I got a few other irons in the fire at the moment.
All right, well, the offer's there. And you can keep that elk collar. Was my grandma's before she passed. Be hearing from you.
Praktyka łowiecka. Aha, ciekawe zadanie, naprawdę, fajne. W sensie co? No w sensie fajne zadanie pod tym względem, że będzie się nudzić, czy nie będzie zadań, chociaż wątpię. Zawsze będzie można. Zarobić inaczej, nie? Dobra. Lecimy do Martina Madrazo, zobaczymy co on tam kombinuje. O, uwaga! Dobra. Zobaczymy. A gdzie on jest? Tam jest. Spoko, to lecimy przed siebie. No helikopterem szybciej jest zdecydowanie, tylko że jedyny minus helikoptera to jest to, że nie wszędzie wylądujemy, nie? Ale zdecydowanie jest to chyba najszybsza opcja transportu. On jest chyba nawet szybszy niż awionetka. Jak mi się wydaje. No dobra, lecimy. Nie wiem, czy on będzie na wyspie. Na wyspie chyba będzie. Mamy wyścigi skuterów chyba. Tak mi się wydaje przynajmniej. Ciekawe jaką robotę ma dla nas Martin. Naprawdę jestem ciekawy. Trochę daleko to jest, szczerze mówiąc. No patrzcie ile autem jechał. Tu helikopterem jest daleko. Ale dobra, już jesteśmy prawie na miejscu. Będzie tutaj, czyli postaram się jakoś wylądować. Dobra. Jeszcze policyjny. Mam nadzieję, że... Oj, mało. Dobra. I lądujemy powoli. O Jezu. Trochę za mocno, ale... Udało się. No dobra, idziemy zobaczyć, co on tam dla nas ma. On ma chatę? To jest jego rezydencja? Nie wiem. MZ. W której stronie mam tam iść? A tutaj jest główne wejście. Dobra, stoi. Michael.
Co to jest? To jest coś. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes.
Hi.
Hello.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia, get us something to drink, would you? Quickly!
Hey, good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down. Sit. So what did you tell him about me, about Martin Madrazo?
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martin is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. But some people... They no longer fear me as much as they used to, people who wear clothes to me. My cousin, you met in Michael. Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to. By you.
Our debt was settled.
This is a favor. For a friend. But does friendship mean nothing these days?
Hello? What's the deal?
This is him. Javier. He's flying off to Liberty City this afternoon. And he's taking some files of mine. Innocent files that I need back. There's a gun set up in the hills. I have a man watching at the airport. We'll let you know, and when he flies by, shoot him down and get the files back.
A man, what's up, hey?
Huh?
Trevor, come on.
You still want the drink?
Not now! Pendeja! ¿Qué no ves que estoy hablando con las gentes aquí?
All right. You grab a vehicle, something versatile. I'll handle the gun.
All right.
Do obserwatorium mam się udać? No dobra, ale tam będzie daleko.
Hey, let's stay in touch on the headsets.
O Jezu. To będzie daleko, niestety. No dam radę. Obserwatorium, po co do obserwatorium? Mam się z Davey'em się spotkać, czy jak? Nie rozumiem, po co tam jedzie.
Okay, well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
Statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear $2-3 million on those. Easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job. So what's it all about?
Okay. The guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him. But it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck?
Czyli pewnie Trevorowi chodzi o to, że chce mu zabrać Patrysię. Może to jakiś taki rodzaj zemsty? Zobaczymy. Co to będzie? Wsiąść do furgonetki. A gdzie jest furgonetka? A tam jest. No dobra. No to idziemy do furgonetki. Aha, mam to. Co jest?
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet.
I don't see nothing yet. Nope.
Jezu, nie ten samolot.
I got her. Southwest of the city. Gotta shoot in front to compensate for the speed of the jet. Ha! Not good enough. Ah, shit!
What? Aha. Tu mam celować. O Jezu. Dobra, już wiem, o co chodzi. Czyli musimy strzelać ten kwadracik. Dobra.
There it is. Out past downtown. The jet's moving. Gotta give a lead.
Engine gone.
Plane's coming down. You on it?
Ładnie, co? Ciekawe, gdzie on spadnie. Pięknie. No nie, ej! No kurde! Trevor!
Control systems, pull your slats.
Dawać. No patrzcie, gdzie my w ogóle dojechaliśmy, co?
Take him to Madrezzo and explain the human cost of this errand.
Oh, take it easy, man. Listen to me. We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off the files. I gotta get rid of this rifle, then we'll talk.
Dobra, dawaj. A, czyli... Mam się jej pozbyć. Myślę, że tutaj mogę ją zniszczyć. Okej. Spoko. Pali się, czy się nie podpali? Aha. Dobra. Okej, tutaj mamy ulicę. Dobra, jakieś autko. Właśnie. Żadne. O, jest.
Change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor! Ugh. I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that.
No, ja czuję, że Trevor po prostu chce, nie wiem, odbić Patrycję, no. Co, my widzieliście jego reakcję, jak wszedł do domu tego Martina? Miejmy nadzieję, że wie co robi. No po co nam kolejny zatarg z nim, nie? Znaczy, w zasadzie to... Znaczy... Jeżeli będziemy mieli zatarg, w sensie jako Trevor, no to on będzie też obwinią Michaela za to, że... podsunął mu psychopatę, nie? Dobra, zobaczymy co tam Trevor wymyślił. Miejmy nadzieję, że nic głupiego. A to zobaczymy zaraz. Dobra. On tutaj ma wejść, czy nie?
Where is he?
O, kilka chwil minie pewnie.
The fuck has happened? Why do you have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mikey. I mean, really, I don't.
Answer a fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. The fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now,
oh, shit.
Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you hop in the back? All right, now, Patricia, she already called Shotgun. Now, I know a nice little place we can hang out, you know, it's a very relaxing little spot. A little getaway, if you will. A cabin in the woods. You know what I'm saying.
Okay.
Come on, man. What's up? Come here, boy. Come here.
Nieźle. Dobra, wiecie co, w tym odcinku to by było na tyle. Ja się z wami żegnam, trzymajcie się, do usłyszenia, cześć.